Saw an 8-point this morning right off the bat. A little small basket rack, 8, maybe 2.5-year-old deer. Nice body, circling around to my left. There it is, right there, creeping through. Only gave us one little opportunity to shoot it. Tyler decided to let it walk in hopes that we might see his big brother. And a little bit later, his big brother showed up. In the next frame, you can see him right in the middle of the screen just for a second before he shoots it. You can hear the deer fall in just a second.
He did too. I was trying to get the camera out on him, you know. He's nice, man. He's real nice. I wish I would have got the camera out a second sooner, dude.
Did you have any shooting?
No. I didn't want to scare him. He was right on top of us. Yeah, it got his attention off of us. Yeah, he was looking right at you. He was looking right at you for like 2 minutes. Dude, he just popped in here like out of nowhere. That's a nice deer. He looks good. That's a different deer. Yeah, he's nice. He's got a lot wider rack. Nice eight. Man, I wish I would've got the camera out a second sooner.
You got a pass through?
Oh, I definitely got a pass through.
Straight back this way. Ooh, look at this. Okay, this is where you saw right here. You got some serious blood right here. Did he jump over here or here?
He's right there. Look at his face.
Oh, there he is. Drag it.